Oh, mine's a short tuba.
Okay, short tuba.
Drum major.
There are several.
Charlie Cox.
Oops.
Anthony Quayle. And Jonathan Sutton. Is your band ready? Band, take the field. Class of 2010. Ty Courtright, University of Michigan, Dexter Class of 2011. Ted Hauke, University of Michigan, Eastern Michigan University, Dexter Class of 2011. That is our field staff, our percussion instructors. John Van Dynen from the University of Michigan. Evan Laybourne from the University of Michigan. And Aaron Lynn from the University of Michigan. Our color guard instructor this year is Stephanie Muse from the University of Michigan. And in his 17th season as a Dexter High School drill instructor, Mr. Ed Boacki, Dexter Class, 1994. Our chaperones this year, Eric Sky, Camp Doctor. Jennifer Driscoll. Jill Kelly, our camp nurse. Joanne McGinnis. Kim Lomax. Lori Sprague. Matt Hook. Randy Root. Ron Dar. Sue Keen. And Tom Greeley. Special thanks to our camp coordinator, Debbie Vandenhuvel. And we've got four counselors, so this will be their final band camp. Thanks for 2 years of service, Beth Campbell. The next two counselors, between them, have given 11 years of service to band camp. That's Francine Quayle and Mike Quayle. And after 5 years, Ted Slater. Finally, we would like to thank all the parents for your support and encouragement of all your band students. Without your support, none of this would have been possible. And now, here come the Dreadnoughts. Fans, get on your feet for the Dexter High School fight song.
Thank you.
Would you please rise in honor of America for the playing of our national anthem?